Our story begins with a wind that blows through a forest. We ask students to pretend that they are trees in the forest and move to and fro.
We use this story, its images, and related exercises to help students become aware of their bodies.
As students move to the wind like the trees, they can release tension in the upper body while feeling that the lower body is rooted in the ground.
This awareness and freedom are important to develop a good posture and holding position.